In some ways, honoring others comes naturally to kids your age. There are built-in hierarchies in a middle or high school, whether acknowledged or not, and those at the top get honored with letter jackets, scholarships, dates to prom, etc. Students assign and feel value throughout their lives in ways both negative and positive. This month, spend some time digging deeper into what it means to honor someone and how to show another person they are valuable. Maybe it is someone who is typically marginalized, or maybe it is just someone who works hard, keeps their head down, and quietly moves through each day. In either case, letting another person know that they have value and have helped in some way will not only change the honoree, but also just might change the perspective of the person doing the honoring. Honor is letting someone you know see how valuable they really are.